so bad at making conversation. I couldn't ask her for her number or her name, and I don't know if she just wants me to leave her alone. But I'll go sit in that subway station, open a book to look sophisticated. Maybe she might come to me one day. Probably say something dumb like, do you come here often? Cause I get so stupid in love when I'm talking to her. But I'll try my best to say more than a few words, because I want to know just what she's thinking. Her favorite fruit and the drink she's drinking. Why she wears that puffy sweater when it's so hot in this midsummer weather.